Kristallnacht. Translation, Crystal Night. Representing the shattered glass that littered the streets the night of November 9th and 10th, 1938. Some believe that it was Kristallnacht that started World War II. On November 3rd, 1938, Herschel Grinspan, a 17-year-old Polish Jew, received a postcard from his sister. It was a cry for help. His parents had been deported to a concentration camp, one being notorious for the bad treatments. On Monday morning of the 7th, Herschel went to the German embassy and shot the third secretary, Ernst von Roth. Not motivated by hatred, but for the love of my father and my people, who have endured unbearable suffering, he said. Afternoon of the 9th, it was pronounced that von Roth was dead. Adolf Hitler was notified, and he left it to his chief propagandist, Joseph Goebbels, who decided it was time to take action against the Jews. Goebbels gathered Nazi troopies to start the first pogrom of World War II. Instructed them to wear plain clothes so that any of this could not be tied to the Nazis. At about 11 o'clock, they set out all over Germany, throwing rocks and bricks, shattering windows, ransacking people's homes, vandalizing and destroying Jewish-owned businesses, and burning synagogues to the ground. At midnight that night, law officials were notified what was happening, but they also had orders. Police would not interfere, and firemen could not stop fires unless they were spreading to surrounding buildings. At the end of the night, it seemed that all of Germany was in ruins. Over 1,600 synagogues were set fire, thousands of businesses, hundreds of homes, 91 were killed on that night, and over 30,000 were arrested and shipped off to concentration camps. Not only was all Jewish property destroyed, but the government made them pay for all the damage done. The total cost is not sure, but the broken glass alone was $2 million. In addition to that, the whole Jewish community was fined $400 million.